OpenAI and Microsoft want to invest $500 million into Figure AI, the company behind the Figure 1 humanoid robot, arguably the most capable and intelligent bipedal machine in the world. But what makes this robot so special? In fact, just over 1 year from its inception, Figure AI has already made world record progress towards creating this general purpose marvel that not only replicates human finger movements, but even exceeds them in both dexterity and versatility. And in terms of size, the Figure 1 AI robot stands at a height of 167 centimeters to strike the perfect balance between size and functionality. Even more importantly, the robot is engineered to handle significant payloads of up to 20 kilograms, making the robot a valuable asset across various industrial and service applications. So much so that even BMW is already testing the Figure 1 humanoid in their own production facilities. But despite the robot's human-like size, it's still relatively lightweight at just 60 kilograms, enhancing its agility, maneuverability, and battery life, boasting an impressive runtime of 5 hours on a single charge and being able to sustain continued performance even in demanding environments with a top speed of 1.2 meters per second when walking. Impressively, Figure AI has assembled an elite 51-member team, with many of its employees having been brought in from tech giants like Boston Dynamics, Tesla, and Apple, allowing for the robot's record-setting development speed. Furthermore, Figure AI maintains an edge on its design time by having its very own in-house prototyping and production facility, which allows the company to rapidly iterate through hardware implementations as they focus on five key areas. Number 1. System hardware. Figure AI aims to create a fully electromechanical humanoid with ultra-dexterous hands, and by setting benchmarks in motion range, payload, torque, and energy efficiency, the company believes it can match the physical capabilities of an average human. Number 2. Advanced AI. The development of an AI system capable of enabling autonomous task completion by humanoid robots is one of Figure's most ambitious goals, with the company already hard at work creating intelligent agents that can adapt to and navigate complex, real-world environments. Number 3. Affordability and volume. Aiming to reduce the robot's cost, Figure AI is focusing on high-volume manufacturing as its strategy to economize the robot and grant access to a broader consumer market. Number 4. Safety. Figure AI claims that operational safety is a cornerstone to their designs, ensuring that the Figure 1 robots can safely work side by side with people. But in terms of the future, Figure AI is taking a pragmatic approach that focuses on real-world industrial applications, with the company constantly testing and verifying new designs. Additionally, Figure AI is also considering a robotics as a service model for its business, a business model that could provide smaller operations with humanoid robots without requiring hundreds of thousands of dollars in capital to get started, and with the humanoid robot market poised to be even bigger than the personal computer market. Both Microsoft and OpenAI are doing their best to secure a firm position for themselves in the robotics hardware industry. And that's just the beginning of what's happening with AI robots, as Westwood Robotics has also recently given the world a sneak peek look at its newest THEMIS humanoid robot, which is yet another advanced general-purpose machine that's already been seen in the wild on multiple occasions doing various real-world tasks. While not much is known about Westwood's THEMIS, it appears to already be capable of walking across various terrains, as well as carry out several other tasks. Based on the company's previous open-sourced Bruce robot, which costs just over $15,000, has 16 degrees of freedom, integrated proprioceptive extremities, and liquid-cooled actuators, it's likely that the THEMIS robot will also integrate some of these design paradigms into its newest model. While the THEMIS robot's release and price are still unknown, it appears as though the robot will incorporate multiple LCD screens to communicate with humans in its vicinity, having already shown multiple video demonstrations of THEMIS operating in the wild. Next, Nvidia has revealed its dual computer AI model that's set to transform how robots are developed and deployed. In this new dual computer model, the first computer is known as the AI factory and plays a vital role in the ongoing development and improvement of AI models, leveraging Nvidia's data center resources and platforms for both simulation and training. This aspect of the Isaac platform plays a vital role in refining the accuracy, performance, and adaptability of the AI that's responsible for powering various types of autonomous mobile robots. Next, the second computer of the dual computer model effectively complements the AI factory as a runtime environment and varies based on the robot's application, ranging from cloud-based systems to on-premises machine processors like Nvidia's Jetson, which act as an edge device equipped with an array of sensors and cameras. And the introduction of Nvidia's generative AI is revolutionizing the field of simulation and synthetic data generation. By leveraging large language models such as ChatGPT, Nvidia Isaac enables the creation of intricate and detailed scenes from simple text prompts in mere minutes. Furthermore, the introduction of Nvidia's text-to-3D asset generation via Picasso even further elevates this capability by producing new, lifelike assets on demand. This advancement drastically cuts down the time and resources traditionally needed for simulation and data generation, paving the way for more efficient and effective robotic development. In the runtime environment, the integration of large language models and language vision models facilitates a more natural and intuitive interaction between humans and robots. In fact, robots equipped with a generative AI model trained across various modalities exhibit superior accuracy compared to conventional CNN-based computer vision models. Nvidia's strategic partnerships in this domain exemplify the profound impact generative AI is having across multiple sectors, reshaping the way robots operate and interact in diverse environments. Overall, Nvidia's foray into blending generative AI with robotics through the Isaac platform is a visionary approach to creating smarter, more adaptable robots. Finally, China has unveiled VeriToy, its pioneering compact large vision language model, also known as an LVLM, which is designed for standard GPUs. This breakthrough addresses the growing demand for efficient and effective image perception in AI, overcoming the challenges posed by existing vision vocabulary networks and the high computational costs associated with optimizing complex parameters. The new model emerges as a response to the limitations of popular large vision language models, which have excelled in combining computer vision and natural language processing tasks. These include image captioning, visual question answering, meme comprehension, and scene optical character recognition. These successes are largely attributed to advanced vision vocabulary networks like CLIP. However, the true potential of these models is often capped by the limitations of the vision vocabulary network in encoding visual signals effectively. Most of all, VeriToy stands out with its innovative approach to scaling up the vision vocabulary for large vision language models. It involves training a new visual vocabulary network using a smaller autoregressive model, such as OP125M, and integrating it with the existing vocabulary. VeriToy's compact size not only makes it a potent tool in the large vision language model landscape, but also offers an accessible solution for researchers with limited resources.